on the way to Kaliheni Pass, a couple of pretty wild side streams, picking up sufficient glacial water in the afternoon. Pretty heavy, but with the right tools, 3 points of contact, we can easily cross. Just need to be careful with depth and current.